Welcome back, Linux enthusiasts! Today we are taking a look at Buddy Linux 7.0. Buddy Linux, known for its lightweight nature and efficient use of resources, have unveiled its latest iteration, Buddy Linux 7.0. This release brings forth a multitude of changes and improvements that enhance the user experience and optimize the functionality of the operating system. In this video, we delve into the key alteration introduced in Buddy Linux 7.0, ranging from the base system updates to software enhancement, design modification and improvements within the Moksha desktop environment. One of the foundational changes in Buddy Linux 7.0 is its base system. This version is built upon Ubuntu 22.04.2 LTS, which provides a stable and well-tested foundation for the distribution. Additionally, Buddy Linux offers a choice of different kernel versions including 5.15.0, 6.2.0 and 6.4.6, catering to various hardware configuration and user preferences. The incorporation of the latest Enlightenment Foundation libraries version 1.26.99 and Moksha 0.4.0 underscore the commitment to improving performance and maintaining up-to-date software components. Buddy Linux 7.0 introduces updates to several key software applications. The Chromium web browser receives a significant upgrade, offering user improved browsing capabilities and security features. Moreover, the Terminology Terminal emulator is updated to version 1.13.1, enhancing the command line interface experience. The Slick Griddle, a crucial component to the login process, sees improvements in version 1.8.1. Additionally, the inclusion of the Web Browser Manager, a fork of the classic Zorin OS Browser Manager, provides users with more choices in managing web browsers. Visual aesthetics play a vital role in the user perception of an operating system. Buddy Linux 7.0 places emphasis on design by introducing new theme and visual elements. Notable addition includes a brand new Playmode theme, offering an attractive boot screen experience, and a fresh sleek Gritter theme that welcomes users with a visually appealing login interface. These design updates contribute to a more modern and cohesive user interface across the system. At the heart of Buddy Linux lies the Moksha desktop environment, known for its simplicity and efficiency. In Buddy Linux 7.0, Moksha undergoes significant refinements to enhance its performance and user friendliness. Moksha and its modules have been refactored to eliminate dependencies and deprecate libraries, improving stability and maintaining compatibility with modern software frameworks. The inclusion of the internal notification API backported from E25 adds a layer of functionality to the desktop environment, enabling applications to provide informative notifications to users. To aid users in discovering essential keyboard shortcuts at key bindings viewers have been introduced, accessible via the Windows F1 combination. Such improvements make Moksha more accessible and user-centric. Furthermore, Moksha's language settings have undergone fixes, ensuring a smoother language configuration experience for users. The introduction of the Windows Snap to Screen Edge features adds a convenience by simplifying Windows management, aligning with modern usability expectations. An intriguing addition to the desktop environment is the drag-and-drop functionality for menu items. These features allow users to easily move menu items and icons to the desktop, promoting a personalized and organized workspace. Enhancements within the file preview functionality provide users with more information about their media files. For instance, images now display the resolution, enhancing the file browser experience. Additionally, memory management within Moksha have been refined with the desktop environment, now periodically trimming its own memory usage to ensure optimal performance. Buddy Linux 7.0 introduces numerous enhancements in addition to various modules, further improving user experience and functionality. The battery module features improved pop-up changing status, offering users more accurate information about their device's battery status. The clipboard module, essential for copying and pasting content, receives fixes to prevent sigfall, ensuring a smoother clipboard experience. The clock module sees an expansion in its features with the introduction of date and time settings. The time set sliders have been replaced with an Elm Time widget selector, enhancing precision and usability. Another significant enhancement is the introduction of touchpad settings dialog within the Conf Interaction module, addressing a crucial aspect of user input configuration. The iBar module, responsible for managing application shortcuts, receives an application instance menu, allowing users to better organize and switch between multiple instances of an application. The mixer module switches to the last connected audio sync, streamlining audio output management. In the notification module, support for notification action have been added, empowering users to interact directly with notification, enhancing productivity and convenience. The pager module now includes the option to configure individual desktop settings on right-click, offering user more control over their workspace. The Places module introduced support for icon theming with addition of Place Icon EDG theming, enhancing visual consistency within the module. Meanwhile, the Quick Launcher module now boosts single-click and zoom features, improving application launching efficiency. Body Linux 7.0 module enhancements extend to the Self module, where icon size can now be adjusted within Settings dialog. The Content dialog of the Shell module is now resizable, offering user greater flexibility in organizing the desktop environment. Screenshot enthusiasts will appreciate the Alt Print Screen shortcut introduced in Shot module, making Windows screenshot quicker and more accessible. The Copy to Clipboard feature enhances user ability to share screenshot and information. Visual customization remains a cornerstone of the Body Linux appeal, and version 7.0 continues to deliver in this regard. The Moksha Green team takes center stage as the default team, boosting a refreshed look and feel. Accompanying the team are new wallpapers and splash screens that align with the Moksha Green aesthetics. Moreover, a JDK team and icon set have been specially crafted for the Moksha Green team, ensuring visual consistency across the desktop environment and applications. This attention to detail contributes to a more harmonious and engaging user experience. Beyond the Moksha Green team, Body Linux 7.0 introduces several new themes, including Wood Grey, Dimension, and Ice. This addition provides users with a broader range of visual options, catering to diverse preferences. Background receives equal attention with the inclusion of new captivating images such as Body Leaf Scene, Green Garden, Body Mountain, Body Dark Metal, and Bushy Dark Metal Green. These backgrounds not only enhance the aesthetic appeal of the desktop, but also contribute to a more immersive and personalized computing environment. Body Linux 7.0 is a testament to the project's commitment to delivering a robust, user-friendly and visual-appealing Linux distribution. With its upgraded base system, enhanced software selection, refined design elements, and numerous improvements within the Moksha desktop environment and modules, Body Linux 7.0 offers a compelling choice for users seeking a lightweight yet future-rich operating system. As Body Linux continues to evolve, users can anticipate further refinement that enhance their computing experience and promote greater productivity and creativity. Stay tuned for more updates on the open source tech scene, and as always, keep exploring, keep learning, and keep pushing the boundaries of what technology can do. Thanks for watching, and until next time, take care!